Lord, let's close our eyes, brothers and sisters, and feel the presence of the Lord. Because we might be blinded by the world of light, but in His eyes we are chosen. Thank you. Father, we come before you with grateful hearts, excited for the